Hello and welcome to more Let's Play of Compound, where I'm just going straight in. I think I'm using extra arms thing here, that makes us auto reload, so don't have to worry about that. Let's see how this goes this time and try to be more careful. Extra arm. Oh, that guy got close. It kinda blends into the background. Blue against blue and so on. Shot you. Let's hope we want the sniper rifle again. Though I guess we can use this too. So it's this, yes. To blow up more enemies. Nothing there. Can't break that, I can break this. Yeah, they reacted. Auto collect ammo for me is really nice. Also, it will be very helpful with the grenade thing too. Try not to walk in when the bullets are flying. Pop! My extra arms are coming in handy. Wow, didn't know the signs could come off. Yeah, it also means my wire rate is a little lower, but more consistent wire is really great. What's that noise? Something sizzled. I guess I missed. Maybe it was me collecting some ammo. Haha! Yeah, it's not perfect for air enemies and I need to be very careful not to blow myself up. Grenade! No, that's the cell I blew up. I have 5 more, so plenty. I was lucky there. Not every time you can just run away from the machine gun. And that's the first area already cleared. It went between your fucking legs. Kaimi, thank you. Oh. I do like having an explosive weapon since it probably allows me to break that kind of stuff too with just one bullet. Oh. Yeah, it makes this much more usable. I should use only one of the guns and both only when necessary. Stop me if you can. Does that, I think it shares the ammo capacity 2, meaning I can fire this twice as fast when I have 2 guns. Which is great for like spamming. There's the other gun I wanted. You have like body armor. Map clear. Yeah, kind of want to take you still. Since you really do kill a lot of the enemies. I like that I have to like trade off my versatility with the firepower here when I get new guns, which I definitely want to have, but still makes the game much harder when I can't just spam my guns anymore. Except in this mode, which guess who's dead? Me. Goodbye. Well, I can try again. That's the one part. It's just this easy to go again to fight. Even have a gun at the start. Use only one, remember? I don't need that. Or do I? In this version, these two might be better. Also, yes. I can switch weapons like that. Then I have like extra gun to fall back to. Do you react to noise? I guess there was no one here to test it. And it loaded my gun again. It's back to full. Parappa. 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 Get you. Map complete. And that's the like the reload button. I need to check if the bullets reload when I do this too. Find a death for thought crimes. I think that might be one of the deaths. Careful, this floor might have shotgunners already and stuff. Yeah, it doesn't reload it automatically. This does. And imagine if I had 2 of these purple guns. Shotgunner. My nemesis. The Ender Franz. Pop, pop. Yeah, I might play with this mode from now on. Makes the air enemies very easy to deal with too. The purple guy gave me purple ammo. It's color coded. Same with the red shotgun. I guess blue is just the normal basic guy. Pop! Run! Get that, no! What's my run button? Well, I don't want to test. if I actually lose all ammo, then yes, this is much better than some of the other guns. Am I going to get killed again? Yeah, it's the bullets whooshing by that make that sound. 6, 5, 4. Yeah, I had like 5 seconds, so it's actually usable for double. Or maybe if I actually run, then this might go easier. Yeah. Much more important. No, not take damage. Yeah, I had 5 seconds to like despawning too. I'm not like some... It make me suicidal if I try to get those. How did you die? Oh, I guess I didn't need to kill you, but still. There's a bigger gun here. It's also purple, but... Bam. I got 100 and 200. Just use same ammo as the other gun, so if it does, then... Well, it has a... It disappears if I move it close to my face. Is it because of the menu? Like I want to aim. Here we go. Am I gonna regret this too? Having a two-handed weapon. That disappears. No. Just leave that be. You were doing fine with your other gun, which hopefully didn't disappear yet. Like that. I much rather have like a explosive on the other hand. Reload. Reload and drop your gun. I guess I can blow those up too if I had a explosive. Yeah, maybe there's something wrong if I don't want to use your two-handed guns, but maybe it's just my survival instincts. Didn't know you can start already here. Well, I guess the other floor had that too. Pop. Like no doors between you and the enemies. Reloads. Yeah, imagine doing this with a new gun. Yeah, you actually didn't at least explode. That ate a lot of my ammo and one of my health, which is much more important. Ammo I can get back. And I have still 4 of it. I guess the enemies dropped some. Oh. Yeah, this is continuation from my last recording, so I'm getting a little tired. I do have to say I'm losing some accuracy with that, but it's kinda paid back with the gimme that now. Yes. And it's already over soon. It gets kinda paid back with them. Like the number of ammo I have. I worked what I was saying. This way next. Pow! Yeah, just hold the button in and destroy them. Destroy them all. I wonder if there are like secrets I could find, like food and stuff. Reload. Yes. Got to remember to do that. 3 health. Was this Devia's store second floor? Yes, second one. Time to die. This way. Oh, I do have a map. That way seems the safest. It's just a big loop. Reaction time is the one thing I meant with that. Just being able to react quickly. Very important. The person who has more turns tends to win. It also auto eats for me, so that's cool. Back to full. I think I had 4, not 5 health. Dark! That goes back. Yep. Just use this gun. No need to be fancy. Those bullets are quick. Shotguns are dangerous even from long range because of that. And yes, finally. I guess I pick you and you and... like so. Now I got the grenade launcher too. For big enemies. Ammo, no. Well, there's some. Oh, and I killed the enemies behind the corner with that too, so. Win for me. Chuk, 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 chuk. Getting used to the reload speed too here. Keep this one. Switch if you need to. Again, reaction time. Fine. There goes my reaction time. Can't they like react to me from behind there or something? I hope the wire doesn't burn me. Well, you killed your friends there. Good move. Oh, I'm out. I guess you can run out of the ammo. Give me those. Lot more ammo. Keep reloaded. Make sure you don't get surprised from behind. What do I do in that situation? I don't know. At least it only dealt 1 damage to me. Now if it's just in my feet then. I guess I can try to teleport, except I don't have that enabled. Ah. How's my map? Yep. What's that noise? I guess I accidentally shot or something. There's a red dot up there. Something, I guess, important. Yeah, that takes like 2 shots to kill 2 witches. Oh, that's tough. Having trouble keeping my aim steady. I can hear you too, so I need to use that, my ears, not just about all the time. 3 health. Yeah, it says boop 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 and pew pew pew, and then it explodes because I shot it. You guys on the other hand are quiet. One thing I like about VR is that you can aim over stuff. Ammo very low. Don't reload. You don't have bullets. Okay, that's green and it explodes, so that tracks. You didn't die. Now you did. And it's out. What's that? Yellow. I guess that's like technical enemy. It's ton of health. Oh, that's the boss. Next time I know. It's so red, the boss enemy. I guess that's it for today. I can't drink this. I don't have the bottle opener. That doesn't work. Can I build myself a sandwich? Nope. Oh, there's hot dogs too and stuff. Another thing I like about this game is that the wood looks delicious. Maybe I should try easy next time or not. Not sure. I think I was doing pretty well on normal until I wasn't. Anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time when I play maybe something else. 40% completion. How many levels are there? Anyway, see you next time and goodbye. I don't have the menu again. Menu.